you do not need any previous knowledge or experience to take on our full stack diploma in software development. However, as the course is university credit rated and we do provide an academic qualification upon completion, we do also want to make sure that not only are you the right student for us, but is this the right program for you? So how we go about doing this is there's four steps in total that each individual would need to take on. Step number one being the most important, which is our free 5-day coding challenge. This 5-day coding challenge is for beginners. It's based on front-end development, where you will learn the basics of HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. And by doing so, you will give us here an idea of your overall aptitude and ability. And at the same time, you will get to know the platform and you will get to decide whether or not you're comfortable working within that environment stylistically, as it is a practical approach to learning where you'll learn to code by actually physically writing code yourself. The program that we run here is delivered over a course maximum of 1 year, and to complete the course within 1 year, each individual student needs to be able to commit to no less than 12 to 15 hours of study each week. If you're able to commit to those hours, on average, you should be able to complete the program within 1 year. Once that has been concluded and we know that you're eligible, you can then look at the financial options that are outlaid within our brochure. We have payment plan options. We have upfront payments as well as other payment plan options over certain periods of month with zero interest, as well as other lending partners across Europe. Please speak to one of our educational advisors to learn more about the potential financial options made available to you within your region. Now that we've all the physical elements completed, we now just want to understand why. Why do you want to take our program on? Where did you find out about us? How soon potentially would you like to start? Why do you think a career within this industry would suit you? Once the application has been received and reviewed, once we have the decision, if it has been accepted, the successful candidate will then be sent an offer letter. With that offer letter, the individual can then decide when and how they would like to take on the program. Please contact one of our educational advisors to learn more.